James Harden scored 30 points, Chris Paul had 27, and the Houston Rockets sustained the latest second-half flurry by Stephen Curry. Evening the Western Conference Finals at 2 games apiece with a 95-92 victory Tuesday night. Curry scored 28 points and Kevin Durant added 27 points and 12 rebounds, but the defending champions missed their final 6 shots from the floor and their NBA record postseason winning streak at home ended at 16 games. The Rockets shook off a 12-0 deficit to start the game and another big run by the Warriors in the third, then won it with defense down the stretch.